biggest cost right now out of our bill actually is only $5,418 for streetlights. 73% of that bill is rent and maintenance. But it's only, believe it or not, we're only paying 7 cents a kilowatt for streetlights. And they only run 12 hours a day. But then the time you add that rental maintenance fee on there, it drives it up. Like just for 14 Kohler lights cost us $192.61. Out of that, only $53. This is why I'd like to see us require construction people to have building assistance or do subdivisions to put in lighting, LED, and then it becomes part of the infrastructure the city will take. That's all I have.
It's going to be everything.
Yeah.
I know. Yeah. Power's too expensive.
Yeah.
All right, the American.